Hi everyone, James here. This is the final reveal of the 1/35th scale TACOM King Tiger pre-production turret with Zimmer. It was a very enjoyable build. There was a few issues as to building the kit. Some build steps were a bit confusing as to where you should place the parts. I ended up looking at the next build step to position the actual part I was assembling and coming to place the rear plate to the back of the engine. It misaligned, so there was a gap where the top hull meets the lower hull halves. I think that was due to not placing the components for the engine, and it was twisted slightly so it wouldn't join.
Thank you.